Hello students, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to discuss about current density. Okay, what is current density? So if we will take it as a conductor, in this conductor we are going to consider as a cross section area. We will consider that is this is a cross section area. Through this cross section area, charges are to be moving. That means the electrons are moving in this direction. Okay, so here the electrons are to be moving in which direction? In this direction. So in the opposite direction is the current direction. So the current direction is like this. But the current is to be a vector quantity, and we need to say how much is the current flows through unit area. Okay, so we'll introduce a term, that is current density. Clear? Okay, current density, if current density means it is the amount of current flowing through unit area of the conductor. Okay, it is the thing. Clear? It is the amount of current flowing through unit area of the conductor. Okay, and this area is normal to the current. Okay, and the condition was there. What is the condition? Area is normal to the current. Okay, so here I am going to assume A is the cross section area of the conductor and I is the current flows through it. Then what about this current density? Current density J is equal to I by A. Clear? Okay, and A, if we will be, this is the magnitude, if we will consider the current density is a vector I by A into n cap. What is the n cap? N cap is a unit vector. It has the same direction of area cross section. That means this conductor, now I am going to take cross section area. This is the cross section area of that conductor. So what is the area vector? Area vector is always normal to the conductor. So we can take in this direction and we can take in this direction. So that time we have to consider the current direction. Current direction is opposite to the negative charge. So here the area vector is normal to the cross section area and is along the same direction of the current. So we will get like this. Clear? Okay, so here the n cap direction is in which direction? The J current density direction is along this. This is the J direction. Clear? Okay, here if the current is not to be normal, what will be happen? We have to see about. Clear? Okay, so our area of cross section is now like this. This is the area of cross section, and the area, the current is to be flowing through like this direction. This is the current direction. So from this you can see that this is the area vector. This current and area vector is making an angle theta. So based on the current density condition, the area should be normal. That means area vector and the current are in same direction. So from that we can say that for this case we will get IJ is equal to I into A cos theta. We will get, clear? A cos theta. What is A cos theta? A cos theta means if we will split this If you split this into two component, one is in this direction, one is along this direction, this component A cos theta. This A cos theta is what happened? It is to be along this same direction of the current. So we will be consider this. So we will get here J is equal to I cos theta. Okay. Then based from this we can find out an equation for I based on this J general equation. I is equal to J A cos theta. Okay. From that we can define I is equal to J dot A. Okay. J dot I is equal to J dot A. Clear? Here cos theta is the angle between current density and area vector. That is the thing about current density. Okay.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel. If you like this video, please put like and share.